Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you how you can get 60 or more orange accessories or 4 abyssal or red accessories. So how you can do that guys, because in about one week, okay? So for example, you can choose if you want to craft to get the abyssal ones, you just need 15, okay, 15 orange ones, the same type, okay. So actually I'm gonna try to do that, so you see how that works. So I'm gonna craft one abyssal because I have plenty accessories, as you know. And but let's see how you can get those 60 or more orange accessories in case you don't have already, because as you know, it's always good to get something for free, or you have to put some work. You're gonna see exactly what you have to do. Well, some of you already know how, maybe, but still you might learn something new, who knows. So it's related to this painting, lost painting event guys, okay? So how this works, this will last for 1 week, so already 2 days has passed, okay, almost. And as you can see, if you exchange, see I have 10, almost 10 of each, so 10 of these ones, 10 of these ones, 12 of this, and just 2 of these ones. So how you can obtain these ones and what you can get from there. So first let's see what you can obtain. If you have for each, you need to have one of each to obtain, okay, one of each. If you have 10 of each, you obtain 10 times the reward. So let's see if you exchange just one. No, I just want, oh, so I can exchange 2 because I have 2 of this, but I'm gonna try to get more. Let's get the rewards. You get this chest of black spirit love. Boom, here we go. So let's go and open, see what's inside. No? Let's open. Okay, so each one of these guys will contain dimensional fragment, which is very important. You're gonna see this one also, you need to craft lots of stuff. For example, you need to craft the pink crystals. You need to craft also, you'll need to craft other pink stuff that will come in the future, even the next armor that will come. So yeah, so it's good to save those dimensional fragments. So for each chest you get one of that. You get mystical accessory 1, the random one, and mystical accessory one of the selection one, you can select which one, and 2 random. So in total you get 3 mystical accessories guys, and barbecue roast. Actually let's go and open one so you see. Oh wow, that looks so nice, the pink. So that means guys, for every one of each of these paintings, and I'm gonna show you how you can farm them, how you can get more of them, you get 3 accessories, one of dimensional and the food, okay? So for example, if you get 4 a day, 4 of these chests, and it's not that hard to get them, 4 of this, that means in a week you'll have like how many? 28 of this. But let's say not 4, let's say you get 3. So 3, that means in a week you have 21 of this, and you get 3 accessories from them. So that means you get over 60 accessories, and those accessories you can actually convert, you can craft the abyssal accessories, because you need 15, see right here, 15 of the same type. If they are different type, what you can do, I'm gonna show you, let's see which ones I have more of. So you'll see how that works. Then I'm gonna show you how you can get more of the paintings, okay? So what you should do. Okay, so let me get all the accessories. See, I have here, these are random. I think I have some choice somewhere in here. And all the add-ons that I'm gonna get from the event. So yeah, let's open the random ones. This is choice. The choice you keep, you open the last. First, you always open the random ones because you want to see what you get. Wow, okay, that's nice. And let's see. Let's see which ones I have more of. Okay, four of those, four, five, four. Okay, so most I have of the belts. So I need 10 more belts. Yeah, so here I will need the choice ones. But yeah, right now I think I have it on other characters. So the idea is to have 15 of the same type. If they have, they are different types. Okay, so let me see belts. So I have five like this, three spirit, and I have these ones, black tier. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. And these are bracelet. So four. Those you can convert from here, guys, from Shakato. Exchange. And these are the, see? And you can exchange in here, see? Boom. I can exchange all of them at once or one by one. Let's exchange one by one. See, and that's how you should do it. Because, yeah, you'll get lots of doubles. And you need the same type, okay, to craft that accessory. So that's how you should do it. Once you have 15, you can craft the... Actually, let's convert. Let me see which ones, because I think the rings I might have more of. Because the belt, I don't see having that many. So I had 5, now 6, 7, 8, 9. So I need 6 more. So yeah, it's... okay, these ones, how many? There are 4, 8. Yeah, so I still need more. Oh, also this one's ogre ring. Wait. Okay, so I can convert. I have more rings. Because I have how many? 10. 11. Okay, let's craft the rings, guys. Let's craft the rings. So, first I need to convert them all. Let me see. So, rings. Yeah. I can craft the other ones, but I don't have the materials for. So, Mark of the Shadow, I need 15. Okay, so let's go to Shaka to exchange. Think it's too hard. Go on, take your time. And this one. Or this one. Oh, wait. This is necklace, sorry. Yeah. Ogre ring is not actually ring, sorry, my bad. So I don't have enough. I still need a few more. But with this event, I will have enough, guys. That's the thing, because I will get at least 60 or more. So let's see how I will be able to get that. And also you. So through this event, so let's see where you can get the painting. And the easiest one to get, guys, is, let's see, I think this one. Fishing, yeah, this one that you get from fishing. So Black Spirit Lost Painting 3. This one you get from fishing, guys. So you just go and fish. Very simple. If you don't know where, just go here. Balenos, Velia. And go and fish. Every four fishes or so, you'll get one painting. Four or five or something like that. So if you go and fish... And you can do also Black Spirit mode fishing. So if you don't have time to do this, you can go Black Spirit mode. auto fishing, okay? So this is the actually the easiest way to get the paintings from fishing. That you have the other three types. I'm gonna show you how you can get the other ones. Let's see if I can catch any fish, and if I get... Okay, so this time I didn't get. But every fall you should be able. Let's see now the other ones. The second easiest is the one that you get from Tower of Trials. Okay, Tower of Trials, very easy. I'm gonna show you exactly. Let's catch this fish, see if you can get the... Okay, not this time. So Tower of Trials, guys, if you defeat floor 60 you get one, and floor 10 also. I'm gonna show you. I think I already... Yeah, floor 10, another one. So you get in total two. Tower of Trials, you should be able to do at least three per day. So that means six per day of this one's paintings you get from Tower of Trials. Okay, let's see if we can catch this time. Okay, not yet. So that's how you can get this one, Black Spirit painting 4, okay? This I showed you from fishing. Then we have also the one, the painting one, that you can get from farming in Hadoom. So farming in Hadoom, when it comes to farming, guys, if you want to get more, I recommend to use the Stone of Luck and try to enhance it. Also try to use, if you have the hot time scrolls, I don't know if I have any right now, or if they have hot time events, try to use them. I already use them, because that way you have a higher chance to get those paintings. Okay, me, I got so far 10 in 1 day and a half of farming, okay, in Hadoom. So if you farm few hours, me, I farm a lot, so maybe you get 5, you get half of what I get, because me, I farm like at least 15 hours per day, I think, AFK farming. So okay, let's see if this time I get... Okay, see right there, I got one. Let me see. And the hardest one, guys, the hardest one to get is actually the second one that you get from the Great Desert. Okay, so for Great Desert, same thing, guys. I don't know if it really works, but I hope so. Stone of Luck, use the Stone of Luck. And another tip I'm gonna show you, actually I'm gonna head out there, so let's go. Let's see if we can get another one. So let's head up to the desert, because I'm gonna give you some tips how you can farm those paintings. So one tip, guys, is use the hot time, Great Desert hot time, because the Great Desert hot time is specific just for the desert. It lasts 40 minutes. Okay, so use that and try to find an area in the desert, one second, where there are lots of monsters around, and also those relics, or however you want to those. Okay, let's go. One area, good area, is Gaza Altar. Okay, also the CP for that area is not that high, so you should go to an area where you can kill faster the monsters. Okay, so let's see, this area is quite decent. And see, if you find that altar, it's very good. So farm where you can see this one, somebody already collected. Okay, where you find this one right now, there are lots of people, and stay close to that area. So find areas where you see those altars, and also this one also. See, but somebody already collected. And where there are more monsters around, okay? And there where you should go. Also try to find the time of the day where there are not too many players. Right now it seems that everybody is playing, so that's why it's very hard to find a good area. See, already somebody. There are too many players in this area. So another area that I found, also you can do the treasure hunting or digging, okay? But the best way will be activate the hot time, okay? The scroll that I showed you for the Great Desert, and find an area where, let me see, I'm gonna show you actually another area. It's Talis Oasis, close to Talis Oasis. Let's see, in there I think there are less players, because in here it seems everybody's there. So yeah, let me see if I remember well. I think somewhere in here. Okay, let's see if I remember well. So try to find those locations and go there, guys. Okay, here I could farm, but I don't see that altar. So you want an area where there's also an altar that will spawn every like 2 minutes or so. Oh wait, there is a treasure. Yeah, let's collect the treasure. And then I'm gonna head out. Treasure hunting, guys. So if you have any other tips, it seems for the desert is the hardest to get, because I got the list, but I didn't use the hot time. This time I'm gonna use it. Okay, we have an altar. Yes, so here we have an altar, and we have also a mini boss, I think, or so. Yeah, let's start. Let's see what happens. Let's activate also the hot time. See if we can get something out of it. Hot time, hot time. There you go. Okay, so now we activated also the altar. So whenever it activates, guys, claim it. Okay? This also will give you better rewards and also higher chance to get that that painting. Actually, I think both of those I got from that altar the day before. So yeah. Okay, let's see if we can find another close area. So if they are not enough monsters in that area, try to find a close area to the ones that to that altar that you found. So I think where they are. Okay, there is a treasure right there. Oh, see, there is another one. So they are not that far away. And there is also a mini boss and another altar. So there are two altars not far away. So if you find like this, it's perfect, guys. Why there is not attacking? Man, this is so annoying. This auto move, or it's kind of annoying sometimes. Let's see if we can get this time something. And guys, let me know if you found some tricks how you can get more from the desert, because I'm also struggling with this. I farmed for without, but didn't use the whole time. I farmed for about 1 hour. I didn't got any painting. So if you can believe that. So hopefully with the hot time now I'll be able to get at least 2 or 3, you know, in 40 minutes. That's what I'm hoping. So yeah, let's see. Let's clean the altar. Maybe I will get, oops, and then I'm gonna move to the next altar. So this is the strategy: find 2 altars that are close to each other and claim them. Yeah, the other one also spawned, the monsters are spawned, so yeah, this is my strategy, guys. Attack. So yeah, guys, what can I tell you? Hope you have good hunting, and let me know how many accessories you got so far. Me, I'll try to get at least 60 in total. We'll see how it goes. So yeah, happy farming, guys. See you soon.